Road Dogg, we wanted to get in touch with you last week. Big news, Jeff Jarrett in the Hall of Fame. What was your reaction when you learned that news?
Well, I couldn't get with you guys last week because I couldn't wait to be alone with my baby last week. You couldn't help but to go there, could you? No, I couldn't be happier for Jeff. You know, Jeff and I kind of came up together, second generation Southern wrestling superstars, so I couldn't be happier for Jeff. And I have really enjoyed the reinsurgence of the With My Baby Tonight song. My daughter actually played it for me through the car on her cell phone. Like, how do they do that, those kids these days? But she actually knew the words, and we sang it. And so, again, I'm going to make it about me. But really had a good time with Jeff growing up. He taught me a lot, not only about sports entertainment, but about being a businessman. And I think we forget that that's what sports entertainers are. So he taught me a lot about that. Really happy for Jeff Jarrett.
Can you talk a little bit about Jeff? Like, you got to work with him outside WWE in a different capacity. Yeah. Can you talk a little bit about Jeff, the guy behind the scenes?
Yeah. Well, again, and I go back to what he taught me about being a businessman. He was the first guy I ever was around in this industry that treated it like a business and treated himself as the commodity and how to make money in that business of yourself. And so he's always been the consummate businessman. Great worker as well, as far as in-ring action goes. Again, couldn't be happier for Jeff Jarrett.
Can you talk a little bit about Jeff's influence on today's crop of talent that's here in WWE?
Yeah. All you got to do is look at SmackDown Live right now, and you'll see Jeff's influence on today's crop of talent. Half the guys he kind of brought up and brought in have titles on SmackDown Live. The phenomenal AJ Styles is the WWE Heavyweight Champion. So Bobby Roode is the United States Champion. Samoa Joe is another guy who's actually injured right now, but he's had a huge influence on the crop of entertainers of the day. And I think he'll probably influence some going forward as well.
So you talked about With My Baby Tonight. Can you take us back to that inception and to now you're seeing like this whole new generation introduced to something you and Jeff created?
Yeah. It's really cool. Like I mentioned earlier, my 14-year-old daughter playing it for me in our car, and she knew all the words. And man, what a huge insurgence. I know Bruce Pritchard and Conrad from their podcast sing it a lot, and so it gets a lot of airplay. But man, just his induction has just brought forth a tidal wave of especially tweets and social media activity about the song. And look, a lot of people make fun of me for that song or whatever. I really enjoyed recording that song. I fancy myself a little bit of a singer in the shower, so it was cool to actually be in a studio and get to record that song. The whole storyline with me and Jeff included was interesting and cool at the time. It got cut short because of personal reasons, but man, it's been so cool to feel it all come back. And hopefully it'll be a great weekend for the Hall of Fame.